tough, okay? Back again. You guys are going to go twice.
I grew up in Oregon. Grew up in Albany. I went to South Albany High School. Played three sports there.
Boom, 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 boom. Good. Pretty feet. Pretty feet. Move.
Got an opportunity to play professional football for the Minnesota Vikings. Played 6 years until a knee injury shoved me out of the league.
There's no cutting corners. Don't cut a corner. Don't cut a corner. Backpedal and then go.
We're going to talk about stands. And then on the offensive side, they're going to be working how to block versus a run. In running situations, how are they going to maintain run blocks? On the defensive side, we're going to work on how in the heck do you get off the block? Okay, it's got to go boom, and that's why quick hands and hit with both hands. Now I've got shock. If he reacts, I can use him now. Go, get off. Okay, swim's okay, but if you're going to swim like that, don't do this. Turn and then stop. There's a craft to this. There's technique, there's a trade, and this is what this is all about.
Look up, look up, keep your eyes up.
On defense and offense, there's a change in technique. We will, you know, do everything in our power to keep guys' heads up. You know, anytime a head goes down, we're in trouble. The way we attack things is a little bit different.
Listen, offensive line, you gotta always have a finish line. In any of your drills, you have to have a line to finish, because when you're blocking, you got to block to the echo of the whistle, right? So just because you block your guy, it's not over. So we always have a finish line. So
go ahead and try to reach me. Press that by posting here and setting that edge. Okay. Now he has to make a decision. It's just a blast for me because I'm still involved in high school coaching today. So anytime I get an opportunity to pass it on, I like to take it if it's there. And this has been. It's been a real fun thing for me.
There you go. Good, good. There you go. Go, go, go. Chase him. Catch him. Catch him. Catch him. Catch him. Here we go. Coming back.